He claims he's the first billionaire to make his fortune in hip-hop. Now Dr. Dre may be turning to real estate. He just put his Hollywood Hills mansion on the block for $35 million. Dre bought it 4 years ago for less than half of that. Earlier this month, Dre spent $40 million on an L.A. mansion owned by former football star Tom Brady and supermodel Gisele Bündchen. Dre is a co-founder, as you know, of Beats Electronics, which Apple just agreed to buy for over $3 billion.